All right, today on Repairs 101, we're going back to our roots with a skill building video. This episode of Repairs 101 is sponsored by Princess Auto. You'll find everything you need for all the drilling you want to get done at princessauto.com. And as always, start by putting on your protective eyewear. The portable electric drill is usually the first power tool acquired by the do-it-yourselfer. The clutch disengages the drive when specified resistance is met. One reason for the power drill's popularity is its versatility. It bores holes in wood, metal, plastic, brick, masonry, concrete, and more. But it also saws holes, sands, brushes, strips, hones, sharpens, stirs, grinds, shapes, reams, and more than that, too. When they say a drill is 3/8 of an inch or a half an inch, it's referring to the maximum size drill bit that it can hold. One of the benefits of a drill press includes setting it up for repetitive jobs. This is my drill kit. No drills in it, mind you, just accessories. Now, if you just plunge through a piece of softwood, you're going to get a fair bit of tearing around the hole. If you clamp a backing board to your work, it'll minimize the tearing.
Thank you.